Buenos días, Lions. Today is Wednesday, December 8th, 2021. My name is Addie, and joining me today is Chuck and Alice.
Thanks, Addie. Please stand and join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance in English, followed by the pledge in Spanish.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios indivisible con libertad y justicia para todos.
We will now say the LDC character pledge followed by a brief moment of silence.
I am responsible for my actions and behaviors today. I will do my work and learn. I will respect the feelings, property, and rights of others. I will be a good citizen by doing what is right, not because I'm being watched by others, but because that is the right thing for me to do.
The character focus for December is caring and kindness. You can show that you are caring and kind by helping others, showing empathy, being considerate of the needs of others, and showing gratitude for what others do for you. Throughout the month, we will be highlighting stories from of people who have gone above and beyond to show the world that what it means to be caring.
Our seven habits focus this month is habit 4, think win-win. With so much going on in the world around us, it is important to remember that everybody can come out a winner. This month, we encourage you to adopt a growth mindset and a positive attitude towards others. Find a way to be successful while lifting up the people around you.
Now let's take a look at today's recess weather watch and a preview of today's lunch.
Today in the cafe, we'll be serving oven fried chicken and golden flaky biscuits. For sides, we'll have southern style turnip greens and pinto beans. It's all for your belly and back to your brain.
That's all we have for you today, Lions. Let's go make this day out of this world.
Peace!
We salute the students, the staff and faculty, working hard to be the best that we can be. In the heart of East Nashville, Lockland Design Center, we'll proudly be a part of your family. WLDC.